Quan Chi! Quan Chi!
It disappoints me to see you here.
Save your pity.
I will have an audience with Quan Chi.
You may address me. I will inform him.
Is this why you chose not to save your family and clan? To maintain your place at his feet?
Do not talk of my family, Raiden.
Fetch your master, Scorpion. I must speak with him.
You speak only with me.
Round one. Fight!
Fetch your master.
You seek an audience.
I seek cooperation between Earthrealm and the Netherrealm.
Losing the battle, are you?
We will prevail, but with the Netherrealm fighting at our side...
You lie poorly, Raiden. Earthrealm's defenses are overwhelmed. You have mere hours.
Name your terms.
What do you offer?
I offer the souls of Earthrealm warriors who die in this conflict. They would agree.
You are a cavalier with other men's souls.
Not just others! I offer my own soul as well. If I die, you will have it.
How noble, Raiden. Yet a utterly pointless.
No!
You see? Their souls are already mine. Shao Kahn's payment for Netherrealm's allegiance.
No! This was not meant to be!
Earthrealm has lost, Raiden. Now so shall you. Finish.
As you command, my master.
Round one. Fight!
May the Elder Gods watch over you.
The Elder Gods cannot help them. Their souls are mine. Kitana, Nightwolf, Kung Lao.
You sealed our fate in this place, Thunder God. You have condemned us all.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah! Raider!
Shao Kahn's victory is nearly complete. Soon he will arrive in Earthrealm.
No! The Elder Gods cannot allow it!
The Elder Gods are toothless. Your world is near destruction, yet they do not act.
They must! Only through mortal combat may Shao Kahn merge the realms, lest he face the judgment of the Elder Gods. Lest he face the judgment of the Elder Gods. He must win.
It is you who face judgment, Raiden.
Thank you, Quan Chi. I now know what must be done.
Back from the Netherrealm empty-handed, I see.
Liu Kang! Liu Kang, I now realize what we must do. We must allow Shao Kahn to merge the realms.
That is insane.
The Elder Gods forbid it without victory in mortal combat. When he does, the Elder Gods' fury will fall upon him. Defeating Shao Kahn before the merge is but temporary. He will return, bringing Armageddon. I have foreseen it.
Enough, Raiden!
No, do as I say. Have faith in the Elder Gods. Have faith in me. Liu Kang, I cannot let you fight Shao Kahn.
Then you are my enemy.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
Fight!
Do not interfere. Liu Kang, stop!
Liu Kang! Raiden! No!
Enough of your madness! If you must die, so be it!
By the gods, no!
What did you do?
Liu Kang, forgive me.
You have killed us. Oh.
Ah, Raiden. You have come to your senses.
Earthrealm's citizens suffer. Further resistance serves no purpose.
All these ages you have fought me. You denied me my rightful claim. Not this time. The Elder Gods fear me now. Their pathetic mortal combat shackles me no longer.
They masquerade as dragons, but are mere toothless words. I know you can feel it. It is the end of all things.
Elder Gods, where are you? Why do you forsake me?
Your time has passed. Ages wasted in foolish resistance. I have won.
Yes. You have won.
Now, Raiden, your world ends.
Thank you.
will shall come. You merge realms without victory in mortal combat. Our penalty is clear.
An anemic effort from ineffectual deity. Today, I become the Elder God! Round.
It is over. But only at the greatest of costs. So many are gone. Their light has sunk into the earth. I am responsible for their loss.
You did what you had to protect Earthrealm. Losses in war are inevitable.
Come, let us tend the fallen. Then we must help our realm rebuild. Our work has only just begun.
Your plan worked to perfection, Lord Shinnok.
Shao Kahn was blinded by rage. How easily he was convinced that the Elder Gods would ignore his merging the realms.
Yet the Thunder Gods still lives.
No matter. Neither Earthrealm nor Outworld can now withstand the Netherrealm's onslaught. It is time. Soon I will be free. Earthrealm and Outworld